What's up, guys, and welcome back to NASCAR and Sideline. I think it's Yarbrough.
Maybe not.
Heck. Top five finishes. Hornaday. Burton? Interesting choice. Kevin Harvick or Gary?
What was it? Pocono?
Yep. Yep, there it is. Okay, all the settings are good. This is gonna be an interesting race, to say the least.
Zero wins.
Nice. Eleven laps led out of 20. Seems realistic. What are you doing? Okay. I'm sure you'll be able to recover from that, and I'm already dead. Oh, well, you just ate it. Oh, too wide in the tunnel turn, that doesn't work, Robbie. Oh, that's not how the NASCAR, Robbie. Oh my lord, Brad took the fast lap and I'm dying on the front straightaway. I literally almost killed myself twice. Once in turn one and then in turn three. Oh my god, 13. Oh, that I'm a 69.5. Heart run of 56.40. Raven. Oh, come on. How did you take the fast lap with a 56.07? My best lap ever at this racetrack is a 58. How? Oh, I tried to slingshot and that didn't work. Oh, I clipped her! No! Oh my lord. Oh, you're right, babe. Robin's racing, and you seem to try to show that with the 95, but I'm dying down here. Turn 3! Save it, Kevin. Save it. How? I'm 5 seconds off the pace. Seems realistic. Oh, and you're hard in the wall. We're in turn. Not. Oh, I'm getting up high, drifting, loose. I'm a loose rubber goose. I can almost spin out in the tunnel turn. And then we'd have a rivalry between teammates. Oh my gosh. We both lose it in turn 3 most of the time. What are you doing? Oh, he just turned straight right. What happened? Oh my. And that's exactly why I have a rivalry with one. Because he keeps freaking deciding to put me in the wall. Oh, tunnel turn too wide, babe. That's not good idea. Oh. That's hard in the wall. For 34, that's hard in the wall for both of us. Simultaneously. Oh my lord, that was so close. Wow. We're in the same second that time. We're both at 55. And I'm about to beat your lap almost. Oh. Oh, I'm definitely going to beat that lap as long as I don't... making the signal the tunnel turn. Hopefully Ambrose doesn't get in my way. That's not Ambrose, excuse me, that's Joey Logano. Up to now. Oh no, that was almost a lick into the wall. Oh my lord, I got it by a whole 2 seconds. Nice. Oh my lord, look at that pack. What am I watching in front of me? If a wreck happens, the big one's gonna happen. Oh, and it's a wall. Oh my lord, that was so close. If I would have been any closer to that 42, I probably would have hit that outside wall. Oh, and I'm getting loose from the 39 to get the air off my wing. Wing spoiler, same thing. Oh my god, with Carl and... Carl's gonna be the death of me. Oh, that's 3 wide in the turn, right? When it poke, no, that won't work. Kyle tries to make everything stick that won't stick. That's why you've only won 2 championships, bud. Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. No. That was a wrong move in many ways. And I am dead. Oh, and I'm actually dead. Oh my lord, the wall. I thought it was going to be the death of me, but it was the opposite.
How'd that happen?
What?
A wreck.
I got zipped because his race wasn't going to have any spikes. And somehow I fell back to 10th, but that probably will concern me. What was that? That was disgusting. Whatever that was. I think that was Mark Marvin. That's why Mark has never won a championship. Oh, I thought they were still wrecking, but that was just the wall. Oh, wait. Oh, they are still wrecking. Go low, go low, go low. Oh. So I'm sideways, completely saving. Dang it. We should say the rumble strips, it was the inside wall. I would have saved it much better. But, oh, you almost died, but that 16 was at such an angle that you did. I was about to say, how is Josh Wise not allowed down, but he is. Oh, what was that? Was that Casey Kane? The 5? Oh, this is going to be interesting. Going down back stretch, side stretch? I don't even know what to call it. Oh, and you just assassinated Michael McDowell? I have no idea who that is. It's called... I'm having a stroke. Scott Speed, rather. Oh! Well, that was a hard lick. For the 36. Oh, I'm in second. Oh, the 56 is in the lead. I've got him in my sights. What happened to the 24? And what happened to the wreck that I caused 2 laps ago?
No.
The wreck should be like right here somewhere. Or it's down that stretch over there. But I didn't see it. I ran a whole lap without being in any sort of wreck. And still in the wreck. Nice. If I get to that 56, I'm wrecking him to make it 20 inches. Hopefully you can make a comeback. Oh, and that's almost dead. If that wall wasn't there, first I would have went into the field, and second, I wouldn't have saved that. Oh, that's the inside wall. Imagine if we run clean and green until like lap 18 and then we get a red flag. That sounds about right. Seems realistic. Oh, can I get the 56 in the tunnel time? And I will. Yes. And I did. Hopefully I can get to Truex before lap 19 so I can start pulling away. Oh, I'm probably gonna wreck him in turn one. I wonder if you can make a comeback in six laps. This is gonna be interesting, trying to make a comeback. Who are the 11 cars in between me and you, I wonder? Well, that's one, the 56. Now I'm just making more cars between me and you. Oh my lord, the 21 is spinning up the track here in Pennsylvania. Oh, I thought he was collected somewhere on the track. But he didn't, and I knew Wonderboy was going to pull up. And I hit the wall trying to help you. Oh, and I'm into the wall hard again. Nice. If these two dudes behind me, Joe Nemechek, a lap car, and I believe that is Jimmy Johnson, keep that up, they're going to catch me. That's a wall pop. Oh, and we're clean and green through turn three. Oh my lord, a 1 minute lap. How? How did I wreck the 21 at the beginning of lap, of the last lap? On lap 16. On 15, 16? 15. Oh, and I'm gonna stay behind these cars and form a tandem to try to get to the other lap. Do you get up in front? Oh, and that won't work. And I knew the 48 was in second place. Because if I do believe... Oh, if I hit that grass, I'm done. Oh, and I hit the grass and I'm into the 38. And... Oh, you almost got into him. Oh, I'm trying to turn out of the pit. Oh, come on. I'm drag racing a lap car. And Austin Dillon. Oh, he might get in if I don't block. I can't block anymore. Oh, this is about to be a battle between teammates. Oh, we're drifting. We're drifting. Oh, save it, Jeff. Oh, are we going to make a Duke our tandem? Or what are we going to do? Are we going to break his last Vicar Edwards? Or are we going to... Or are we gonna just battle? I have no idea what we're doing. All I know is that you're late. And I'm about to wreck if these dudes get to me. I believe that's either Landon Castle or what's his name? Why can't I never think of his name? Travis Quaffle. Quiet. And it was indeed Quaffle, I believe. I have no idea. I do not know who drives the 93 and who drives the 84. All I know is that the teammates, one's Travis and one's Landon. Oh. Trying to cause a photo finish. Peace out.